It is easy to take for granted that if you don't have hands, you can't fight. Beware of this when handling prisoners, and remember this if you ever are a prisoner. As long as you have an active mind, you can fight.